Corey's grandmother.
No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams are made out of real things.
I'm not even nervous yet. I won't be until the doors open.
You girls sure look lovely.
Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Why are we here and where do we go? And knock on us so hard. It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's all.
I never wanted lace, never wanted the ivory, didn't want the trumpet mermaid style, and it's all of those, and I love it. This is my grandma, and I wore it. Both of my sister-in-laws wore it.
Penny was afraid she'd stick you, and I don't care.
I slept like a baby, surprisingly, yeah. You know, it won't hit me until I probably go up there and see all the bridesmaids come in, and I'll go, oh, this is really happening now, isn't it? I can't wait to see her. I'm excited.
I'm not nervous. I'm not getting married.
Wrong platform. I'm scared. Everything I never wanted, but here we are.
Is this my dream?
Yes.
Yeah.
Good thing this is a lot of fun, otherwise I'd be really frustrated.
It brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. If only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do, but places we got to be. Sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Somewhere in between together.
She uses that thing just to show off. She don't need that.
I told him you were all dressed up, but it's a good I didn't recognize.
That's right. Well, I mean, you're color coordinator for a change, too. Yeah.
How are you?
Man, I am. So
I haven't left yet.
See you.
I believe in memories, they look so
pretty
when I see in
the night.
When I wake up, you look so pretty, sleeping next to me. But there is not enough time. There is no, no song I could sing.
No, I'm on the right.
There is no.
Oh man, last look. I hope I look this good as married. It's here.
Tomorrow morning, if you wake up and the sun does not appear, I will be here. If in the dark we lose sight of love, hold my hand and have no fear.
We are gathered here this afternoon in the sight of God and these witnesses to unite Lucas Edward Mann and Lori Patrice Riggs.
I will be here when you feel like being quiet, when you need to speak your mind. I will listen and I will be here.
His father and mother is joined to his wife and the two are united into one. This is a great mystery, but it's also an illustration of the way Christ and the church are one.
Be together, 'cause I will be here. Tomorrow morning, if you wake up and the future is unclear,
I
give you this ring as a symbol of my love, and with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Luke, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love, and with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
We'll be together. I will be. To introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Lucas Mann. How sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. I needed the shelter of someone's arm. There you someone to understand my ups and downs.
You started crying, and as soon as you walked in, I'm like,
my new brother.
Deep in touching my emotion. Officially now.
I want to stop.
Okay,
yeah,
real.
Yeah, man.
Thank you, baby.
Bro.
I wanna stop.
It feels weird. It feels good though. I like it.
A good,
yes, a good weird. It's like it's been there the whole time.
Thank you, baby. Yes, I'm how sweet it is to be loved by you. Feels so fine. How sweet it is to be loved by you. At night, wondering where would I be without you. My light, everything I did, just a bore. Everywhere I went, seems I've been there before. Shoot, now you put me off my name. Love so sweet in so many ways. I wanna stop. Thank you, baby. I just wanna stop.
Think you're one of a kind. Here's to you, the one that always pulls us through. Always do what you gotta do. You're one of a kind. Thank God you're mine. You're an angel dressed in armor. You're the fear in every fight. You're my life and my safe harbor, where the sun sets.
Like when she smiles and laughs together, and I'm a sucker for that. And she knows if she wants something, that's she. And I have to look. There are times I have to look away, and I'm like, Laura, you can't do this to me right now. I'm not, so it's the smile and laugh combination that just kills me. And I look back at some baby pictures of hers and she has, she'll do this smile thing that, and I say, oh my gosh, that's Lori Riggs. She still does that stuff today.
I know this much is true, when my world was dark and blue, I know the only one who rescued me was you. Close your eyes, let me tell you all the reasons why. You're never gonna have to cry, because you're one of a kind. Yeah, here's to you, the one that always pulls us through. You always do what you gotta do, babe.
Okay, he's gonna not believe me when I say this. He tells a lot of jokes, and I don't usually laugh because my dad tells awful jokes, so we're used to it. So a lot of the things he says, he expects me to laugh at, and I don't. But he really is funny when he doesn't try. When he's just being himself, he's funny, and he makes me laugh.
So I tell you gratefully, with a little look my way. You're the reason that I'm feeling it's finally safe to stay.
We couldn't live without each other. It's sad but true.
Can't forget to I don't want to shoot blanks. Don't put that in
there. Get it, Rob. I don't want to do it again.
Exactly. They're all dressed up. I hardly recognize any of them.
She swore she wouldn't do that.
What took you so long?
Yeah, Luke. What took you so long?
Hey, pharmacy school priorities.
You know the cupcakes are gone. Right?
Oh yeah.
He shared the wealth.
One more time, right here. Oh, you can be.
Did you get me on camera doing that?
I need a private moment.
Oh yeah. It's completed. They danced, they kissed, made vows, and they're married.
That was so exciting.
It went by so fast.
It was literally my dream. So it turned out. And now I'm with my best friend forever.